LMS, welcome to my channel. Okay, today I'm going to talk about gold. Okay, gold is actually made a couple of positions, but I think it's hitting a resistance right now. If you can see, in the last three candles, it's getting bearish, so it's getting indicated about 306. So if you go to lower time frame, it's already made a lower high here and on 305. So the swing high here on 306. So I'm thinking, expecting this band to make a pullback replacement at least 1300 or even down to 1298. So it makes maybe a bullish move, not a bearish move. If it breaks this level, is critical. If it breaks this resistance, then the signal is invalid and this will be a support. So we try to make a couple of pips here, making a pullback here, and then we decide whether to go bullish or bearish around 1298 1300. So for me right now, gold looks a bit bearish for next 200 pips. So maybe we can take the opportunity.